Make this very simple paper house. It has no foundation, but it's easy to make. You just need a square piece of paper. Take the square and fold this into 16 little squares. First, fold the midline and then shut the doors. Once again, do the same and you'll get 16 little squares. Now cut along the red lines. There'll be 6 quarter red lines. Cut along them and then apply glue on 4 sections as shown. And just glue them together to make the triangular roof of the house, first on one side and then on the other. It's a 1 minute house to make. You can see the house is almost ready. But the house has no doors, no windows. You can first make markings for the doors and the windows. And then with the scissors, you can cut. Open the doors and the windows. Now you'll have very nice cross ventilation. And finally, get a set of sketch pens and paint your house and decorate it.